wake of the war, the world stood still. Society had reached its peak. Driven by greed, superpowers collided without restraint, leaving nothing but ruins behind. The victors built the enclaves, vast fortified cities of limitless resources, condemning the rest to live in the surrounding slums. Yet all the blood spilled during the war was not enough to quench the thirst of those in power. The blood harvest was created. A vicious and deadly trial that determines who's worthy of a better life. The only way to leave the slums and earn a place within the enclaves is to join the blood harvest. A trial that very few survive. Only those who enter the Death Garden and prove themselves against terrible odds will ascend. But death lurks amongst the trees, always on the hunt. The hunters, gatekeepers of the enclaves, roam the Death Garden, relentlessly killing on sight. Scavengers come by their thousands. In the Blood Harvest, you either hunt or bleed.
Golden Train bonus.